to assist students in returning to critical areas of your Canvas course, you should consider creating a navigation aid on your course front page. Certainly, a simple list of links can suffice, but creating a graphical navigation interface can help draw student attention. This video demonstrates how to convert a list of links into a pill on the Canvas page, which gives the benefits of a graphical navigation interface without requiring much in the way of coding skills. I'd rate this as a medium beginner technique. First, open up your page to the edit screen. Start a bullet list using the button near the top right of the top toolbar. Type a list of the entries you want on your navigation interface. One by one, select each item from the list and use the links area to the right of the rich text editor window to point the link to the appropriate part of the course. Now, select the whole list and change the font sizes to a desired size. I'll use 18 point type for this example. Click the HTML editor link to switch over to the code view for this page. Now comes the hard part. Don't panic. You will only need to change one thing in this code view and then never see this stuff again. The elements enclosed in less than and greater than signs are HTML tags. Look for the tag that says UL. If your page started blank, this tag will be all the way at the top of the code listing. Replace the UL tag with UL class equals pill. Now, click the Save button, or Save and Publish if you haven't published this page yet. Congratulations! You should now have a visually appealing navigation pill menu. When the time comes to make changes to the navigation pill, you won't even need to look at HTML code. Open up your Canvas page to the Edit screen. To remove any element from the navigation pill, simply delete that item from the list. To change where any element takes students, select the item from the list and use the links area to point the link to the new destination. To add a new element to the navigation pill, select the end of a line, hit enter, and type a link to your new entry. Then, set the link. Finally, select the whole list again and change the font sizes setting. Now click the Save button. And test to confirm that the links in your navigation pill behave as you expect.